We're battling for the fifth position, and you can see Sipton got up on the inside there just a little bit, upset his car a little bit, and Markham was coming off there at full speed, clipped him and sent him into the inside retaining wall. The car flipped over here.